My project 2 is about chat page. The main page includes a form to enter a username and an init session. The chat room page includes a list with